Every year around this time, thousands of people lace up their walking shoes to support the March of Dimes March for Babies.
The annual walk is this Sunday along the Virginia Beach oceanfront. 10 of your sides, Don Roberts and 97.3 The Eagles, Jimmy Ray Dunn are on the move. They have to be tired.
I would say.
Walking in the walk before the walk. They started out on Wednesday morning in Williamsburg, and they've made it through Isle of Wight County and over the Chuckatuck Creek Bridge today. Right now, Don joins us from Chevy Hall Automotive in Chesapeake. Don, good job. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great. Yeah, right. After 12 miles this morning and 8 more to go, oh yeah, I'm feeling really good right now because of the sunshine and great folks like Aaron Hughes and her daughter Virginia. Virginia's a very special story. Tell us about her.
Virginia was born at 23 weeks gestation. She weighed 13 ounces and was 10 and a half inches long when she was born. She received life-saving treatment as a result of March of Dimes research. She would not be here without their research.
And I've met her, and she is doing just fine. What are you saying, Virginia?
I opened the water bottle by myself.
How does it taste? She's going to tell me right now.
Good.
All right. Now, you want to tell everybody hello? That's a hello. And Virginia, thank you very much. Beautiful. Personable, and I'm sure you are very proud and excited as you watch her every day.
We are. We couldn't be more grateful and happier.
So how can we support the efforts that helped you, the March of Dimes?
You know, March of Dimes started with trying to collect dimes to find a cure for polio. Once they reached that, they moved on to birth defects, prematurity, infant mortality. And those small amounts add up to be big amounts. So even though times are hard right now, those small amounts, dimes, nickels, pennies, you know, dollars, add up to be lots of dollars, and that saves lives.
The March of Dimes would like to see a lot of those small amounts and big amounts in the terms of your support for their march on Sunday in Virginia Beach and marches all over Hampton Roads. And if you come on out before we leave today, you can get one of these T-shirts and meet Jimmy Ray from 97.3 The Eagle.
Well, there's a bonus.
How's your feet feeling, man?
Actually, they're really good today.
All
yeah,
right.
Absolutely feeling good.
We got 8 more miles to go after walking 12 this morning. Back to you.
For a trooper, Don and Jimmy Ray, but Virginia is the reason why we rally around this cause. It was great to be able to meet her. Thanks, Don. 13.